tomorrow. I'm a proud man.
Prompted that outpouring of infernal.
I'll have the guard on you in a bit.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Sempre per mangiare.
Money left. Here!
Now, where is that senator?
Why would we give our money to Egidio? We know what he intends to do with it.
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Let's go.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Oh. Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope, came here.
I know, don't get me started.
He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
Stay
the Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have a cazzo to do? Change the plan. Admit that it's gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
You on my sleeve?
Something like that.
I think I've been robbed.
Real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you.
Oui, let's do it.
False causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Thank you.
Not safe here. We must keep moving.
They are attacking me!
Hurry, get
me! Oh my God!
I don't know about this office.
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Peace be on your soul.
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria and Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Clear for the guardia.
Anything about my brother? Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
No work to be found, nor money for food.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Perhaps I there's something.
bishop asks that Pellegrini avoid the area for the foreseeable future. The Colonna family wishes it to be known that Great Tourney will be held this Saturday in the fields beyond San Lorenzo fuori le mura. Rich prizes for all games winners are promised, as well as...
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
To count the money from all the banker's clients.
Did he not do that already?
He must not have written it down.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What is taking him so long?
Now, you will kill that senator.
Not in that
he must not have written it down.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
I hope they let us...
Soon this job will be over. We're on track.
You think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we are making good time.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track. Now we are making good time.
Oh, imbecille! Chi credi di essere?
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we're going the right way. I hope they let us go inside.
Isn't a banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way.
Isn't a banker the other way?
Now we are making good time.
Signor, are you all right?
I know, the city's pretty confused.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way. I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track.
I hope they let us go.
Do you think he's forgotten?
Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very interesting.
I would not have got...
Now we are making good time.
Where are we going?
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very... Now we are making good time.
Where are we going?
Respectfully, signore. I am...
Where are we going?
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good time. We are nearly there.
Do Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Soon the party will be all around us.
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
Try taking a few deep breaths. You ever pull that way? When anything got made of wood?
Now we are making good time.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We are nearly there. Signor, are you now?
Isn't the banker the other way?
Respectfully, signore. Signore, are you all right?
I hope they let us go inside.
Isn't the banker the other?
Now we are making good time.
I hope...
Signor, are you all right? We're on track.
Where are we going?
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we're going the right way.
Signor, are you all right?
Isn't the bank?
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon we will be there.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Por Capitana.
Cesare? Is here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Claudia, and the banker is here.
What is your plan?
I am through with this dream.
Fatti vedere, Venezia!
Mamma mia, che toppa! Ciao, Venezia!
Perfection is not measured in coin. Actually, yes, it is.
Wait a minute. How do I know?
There are balls back there. Small,
why don't you put it right?
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castelvero before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come. Are you having a pleasant evening?
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much.
Oh, good. I spare no
extremities.
Finer things in life make power so important. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop.
Well, it depends who sees
you. You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
Aspetta! I have some friends in
Denver so far.
Having a pleasant.
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends who's team.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the truth.
Not much.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
I love you, she is so good.
I haven't had this much fun.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia! And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights! Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so wrong. Enjoy yourself.
Come on.
spear.
Friend, are you all right?
Come, good gentlemen. Take your leisure. Spare a kiss for a maiden.
A man could look himself.
The things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Yeah, boy.